I'm the only gay soldier left in Iraq, and I hunger for freedom like I hunger for cock. I'm the only gay soldier left in Iraq, and I'm tired and I want to go home, oh, so tired and I want to go home, oh. Well, the boys in my squadron just don't understand how I lose concentration out there in the sand. I know we're all fighting our sworn enemy, but Muslim or Christian, they're all men to me. I'm the only gay soldier left in Iraq, and I feel so erect and alone in the dark. I'm the only gay soldier left in Iraq, and I'm scared and I want to go home, home. So scared and I want to go home, home. Well, the foe's in our sight, so we start the advance. I use my heat vision goggles to see the bulge in their pants. They look so alluring in the green and the brown, so I get my pink flag out and wave it around. I get taken captive and thrown in the clink, where a tall handsome soldier gives me a wink. In the heat of the night, alone in his tent, someone yelled out contact. I knew what he meant. We're the only gay soldiers left in Iraq, absent without leave and not coming back. We're the only gay soldiers left in Iraq. Tell Johnny we're not coming home, oh. Tell Johnny we're not coming home, oh. Tell Johnny we're not coming home, oh. No, we're never coming home.